Hey guys, so for the vid today I've pretty much just chucked in all my old clips that I've got of my WR. I haven't got my WR anymore, I've just got my new KDM 200 EXC. The reason I changed was because I was pretty sick of picking up a 134 kilo bike when I dropped it. It's much better now with my KDM 200, which only weighs 97 kilos. So you'll just see a bit of mixed footage today from my friend on a TDR 230 and me on my WR 250. So enjoy, thanks.